Rochester. Minn. Rochester Police is researching at the Northeast Rochester around 2015. Police said it was in the northeast of the North Valley Drive. Dispatch then confirmed that he was calling for her in the area. No victims were found at the scene or local hospitals. The police are still investigating how many shots have been made, but they can confirm that there are many shots, although it is still unclear. RPD says the shoot seems targeted. Stay with KTTC for the latest information.